sweet in this house?
Because we have no fucking money.
Yeah, that'll change soon, won't it?
Yeah, if you don't fuck up, you won't.
Yeah, why would I do that?
Aaron, how many people have you kidnapped?
None, but...
None, exactly.
So why am I doing the kidnapping then?
Because the boss wants you to prove yourself to him. Not knowing where the location is until you got a target. Now, do you know when the hit will take place?
Yeah, I know it's been, chill out.
Aaron, we can't chill out, there's too much at stake here.
Yeah, alright, sorry.
Don't worry, I'm going to make sure the location is secured.
Alright, good. I'll go get ready.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. Cheers. You alright, pal?
Yeah, you alright, Chris.
You sure you're okay?
Nah, I'm fine. It's nothing.
Go on, tell me. Look like you've seen a ghost.
Well, and this is going to sound really weird. There was a van parked outside earlier. Some guy got out of it and followed me, but when I turned around to see if he followed me in, he ain't walked past, so...
Why would someone be following you, eh? You'd be making enemies again.
Well... Nice. Maybe I'm just being paranoid.
Famous last words, that. You'll get kidnapped next.
So, mate, how's things going with you?
Pretty shit, actually, mate. You just broke up a few weeks ago, so...
Oh, shit, I'm sorry to hear about that, mate.
Can't stop thinking about it. Can't stop thinking about it. And my degree's going to shit, so it's...
Well, that's what you get for taking a geography degree. Oh, mate, did you see the football yesterday?
Did not expect that.
I told you both this deal.
No, mate, not a chance. Not a chance.
What? No, mate, I've got inside sources, honestly.
What, ketchup or HP? You okay, pal?
Oh, shit!
What's up?
I promised to pay my little brother up for football training. Oh, I'm gonna have to go, mate. Sorry, honestly.
It's alright, pal. Take care, I'll see you later.
Yeah, take care of yourself, mate. Cheers.
Hey, don't be getting kidnapped, are you?